your free shower package.
It's time to cross back to New York City.
Hi, everyone. My name is Frank. I'm a New York City firefighter with Brooklyn's Engine Company 227. And I love my job. But to do my job, I need to wear special clothes to protect myself.
Excuse me.
To start, I have boots that are steel-tipped and water-protected. The pants are fire-protected with knee pads to protect my knees. My jacket is also fire-protected with reflectors so all the firefighters can see us when we're operating. I have a light, so when we're in dark rooms, we can try and see where we're going. What I have here is a face piece. We carry our own air to a fire so we can breathe when it's smoking. Also, we have hoods that's going to protect our ears and neck from heat and fire. And last, we have our helmet to protect our heads. And that's the uniform of the New York City firefighter.
Very interesting. Tell us more.
To get to a fire, we have a fire engine. It takes all the firefighters. And it has everything we need to fight a fire. Water, hoses, ladders. It has lights and sirens so people know we're coming and they can get out of our way so we can get to the fire.